Just proud of my team as well to be able to fight the entire year, come up with a co-championship and get the number one seed going into Cleveland and see if we can get back to playing as hard as we've played for most of the year. Well, I think the thing I learned about my team was that on a night where when we didn't shoot well, we can still win basketball games, which I'm not sure that I thought going into the year. I thought we might still be a year, maybe 2 years away from being able to win other than knocking down the three because we have so many shooters. And even tonight where we weren't able to make those shots, we were creeping back because of energy plays, effort plays. And I think that is a big bright spot for us as we finish out the season, but as we look forward to the program, that we're not just gonna be a team that wins in one area, that we're going to be a well-rounded team in the future. Two ways. One is I think sometimes it's an advantage the way our tournament is set. If you were to play on Thursday, because you get some experience. But if you ask any coach, they'd rather not play till Friday because you can lose Thursday. You know, so even though Thursday might get your feet wet, if you're able to get a win and you get the experience and you're playing at a high level, you can lose. So to be able to have a double bye and not play till Friday, it gives you an opportunity to be fresh, healthy, and hopefully that the execution that might not be as good because you haven't played, you can make up for it with fresh legs and maybe a little more focus on the scouting report.